Alright, the bridge is repaired, but that took all my iron. Well, I mean, I had to pull some components out of stuff. But anyways, yeah, we have a potion. Hopefully that's enough for us to survive. Actually, wait. We call this refilling my constitution. So the warden is dead. Long live the warden. And we're gonna go and kill Shanks. Now that I can kill Cronley's guys, I'm kind of hoping I can do a little bit of like Devil's Crossing reputation farming, because it'd be awesome to get some of that sweet gear in there. And I think we're gonna possibly have, well, I shouldn't say we're gonna, I'm gonna possibly go out and level up a bit. And actually do it off camera. I mean, it's very unexciting to do that. Wow, that was a huge miss. Not bad. Yeah, the whole thing about leveling up is it's boring to watch, and I don't necessarily want to sit here and talk about inane rambling stuff when I'm just wandering around shooting missiles at guys. Well, I mean, that's basically what this record is, but... Did that actually miss all of these guys? But I mean, leveling is like, oh, there's nothing happening, nothing to do, just sitting there shooting at guys. No plot advancement, no quest completion. Because if I can get my next level of Devil's Crossing reputation, which, I mean, it should be building up a little bit now. I'll be able to use bounties to level up. I'm running. These guys are scary. There's another guy. He showed up. And there goes my potion. So, I'm gonna do a quick selling trip. Oh, it's so much BS that costs 3,000 to repair that bridge. It's like, just when you think you're getting your head above water in terms of iron, it's like, oh, here's a thing. I can buy one potion. God damn it. Like, I was thinking I'd have my head above water. I just killed the warden. I was gonna be rolling in some iron, Bridge costs 3,000. There's a lot of guys over here too, jeez. Look at this. There goes my one potion again. At least I can run him back here and they'll run away. He's like, I just fought the warden! I shouldn't have to run away from these pissant little guys. Bleeding to death. Because I don't have potions. I'm just getting angry now. Like, this is legit anger happening to me right now. Oh, right, and Shinx doesn't drop a thing. Rest in peace. It's like, fudge you, butthole. I have to click on your annoying-ass body over and over again. At least these guys aren't inherently difficult to fight. I think it's just because there's so many melee guys coming at me with a hero. Definitely gotta pick up every single thing that falls on the floor here. So I at least find like journeyman packs or something. Are you in like a corral? Oh, okay, I see where we're going. Sir? I'm over here. I just really wanted to kill a guy with the big mace I have. Yeah, Aether Woe is the one Aether item I don't actually have on my account, like my main account. It's funny that it drops on my hardcore guy and there's no way for me to get it to my other characters. His shoulders fell on the roof. Aren't you dead yet? No. Am I just not hitting this guy? You know, at least these characters are humans and they're carrying a lot of gear, which means even if it's not great gear, it's still gear. Oh, a tonic amending, finally. I am gonna run to the old Arcavio waypoint, or no, the God damn it, what's the waypoint that's up here? Arcavian Foothills waypoint. If I recall correctly, there's like, frack. Bad move. Okay. I pulled away. I was trying to pull away a couple from this group. It's two of them. I said I was going to go for the waypoint. Now I think I'm just going to run away. Oh my god. royal jelly. Love royal jelly. Okay, we got another one up here. I don't have that potion, so I can't do that time. Oh, and I can't freeze him either, because he's frozen. I don't even... those maybe deal damage to him, I don't know. Okay, we're gonna run. We're gonna run. Don't follow me, please. And now we can come back. Run again. Hopefully he won't give chase. He doesn't. Now this is true hardcore playing. Fighting enemy heroes without potions. In all fairness, I've gotten pretty tough with putting all those points in physique, so it's like I can take a bit of a beat down. Shit. Pigs. God damn it, why did it have to be pigs? Okay, let's just turn this quest in and then I'll wander back out. Well, I'll take that. Finally got a yellow belt. Okay. I now have 5 potions. Yeah, we're getting the potions back. We're getting back on our feet. I'm going to fight the things out here cuz I mean, why not? It's EXP. Isn't the... No, it's not. Oh boy, my friend's Deathbolt Archer showed up early. Because I have to run and explore. No, he's right here. It's been, oh god damn it. It's been long enough that I haven't, I don't actually remember where the, oh god damn it. Do I have to go through, okay, I have to go down here. I was like, do I have to go through Kaiman's Reach to get over there? It's been a long enough time of me not actually being in this area that I don't remember exactly where the old Arcavian waypoint is relative to, the path, and it's like, it's kind of a thing I should really know because the second item bag is from the guys that are right next to it. No journeyman packs, no corpses. What kind of campsite is this? Okay, oh, that was a meal. Dang it. It's like, what kind of campsite is this? There are no corpses. There are no abandoned backpacks. Oh yeah, attune lodestones. Oh yeah, I want attune lodestones. I have to loot whore everything here. So poor. Oh, here's a corpse. Now it's more of a proper campsite. We're about to ding off this too, I just realized. I gotta remember to actually pick up that corpse dust, because this isn't like my other guy where I can just leave tons of random components around. Okay, we're gonna do a point on the mastery, and then I think I'd like... Let's just do 2 points on that. We'll start really building this up. And physique. Okay, I think I know roughly where I am now. Because the path winds around this way. And the waypoint should be to the left of the path, if I recall correctly. We're getting quite strong. I don't want to jinx myself. But we are definitely not We're not in the place we were when I started today. Let's put it that way. We're in a much, much better position to be going through this game. Okay, the elder and the dynamite. So I know that the Stanton mines are right here, and I think I can go straight. I can sort of like pick off the elder as part of this. So we're going to make this an extra long episode while I go and finish that off. And then I think I'm going to be done for today, at least in terms of advancing things, because I'm hitting that point where it's like, I think I actually need to go and like just level up a bit. Because I can kill Cronley's guys now, and it's like they'll get me my Devil's Crossing reputation I need. And then I can go and I can go and just build myself up a little bit. Like maybe two or three levels. And I'll do it, like it's something that like I had planned on recording every single second of this. But, I mean, I'm sure there's a limit to what people can watch, and I'm sure there's a limit to what I can personally record. I know there's dynamite right up there, it's just I have to get through these jerks. Man, marauders or murderers are strong. Those weird item grabs when they fall off and you can still get to the item. Okay, this is the guy I was waiting for. Man, he's 23. Okay, at least I know he'll only run up here. Ow. I can't do that. I can't do that. I don't have infinite potions to waste on this guy, but I gotta take him down, damn it. Okay, Nicholas Balthazar's down. Kill this annoying jerk. Yeah, there's always that one stick of dynamite, that's why I came up here. Now, I am not, however, going to really... I'm not going to go further in the cave. I mean, sometimes you get a treasure chest down there, but... yeah, I just want to move on to getting the elders thingamabobber. Yeah, and I don't think I need to really record every single second of why am I over here? Oh, it's night. I'm like, why am I still in a cave? Oh, it's dark out. Never mind. Yeah, so the elder Mathis? He's right up here. It's not a very difficult thing to come and find. Because I think because we're approaching this way, he's just going to be right here, and I don't have to go through this, like, maze that's right there. Yeah. Man, Skeleton Knight's take... Oh, he's a 23. I'm like, man, this Skeleton Knight's taking forever to kill. It's like, oh, he's really high level. Oh, no. Okay, we're gonna do it. You know how we're gonna do this, right? We're gonna kite these guys almost all the way back as far as I can go. Because hopefully he'll hit. Oh, I don't want to go down this fork. I mean, I'm still going to kill these jerks up here. This guy's such a slow-moving target that it's like he's basically a big DPS soak. Shouldn't be too difficult. I almost said he's a Hemsworth, too, and then it's Hernsworth, not Hemsworth. It's like, your brothers or cousins or whatever are sexier. Oh, he was nothing. That was easy. Okay. I'm gonna go click that, and then I think I can just teleport back to town and... Or do a quick rift gate back to the rovers down there, and I'll collect my two rewards. Ah! It's like roaches coming out of the darkness when you turn the lights on. Not that I actually know what that's like. I'm completely clean and pinnacle cleanliness. I'm gonna give them the talisman back. 3,000 iron? That makes up for the 3,000 I spent repairing the bridge that shouldn't have cost me anything, because I'm nice. I got my inventory bag. Oh, yeah. So, that'll about cover today's playing of the game. I think what I'm gonna go do is... I'm gonna level up a bit, and... What's my reputation looking like in Devil's Crossing? I'm pretty close to getting Devil's Crossing at respected. still only tolerated with the rovers, but once I do that, I should be able to get a couple gear upgrades. That'll be really nice. And then I'll go and deal with Cronley's guys in the north. So that's a rough plan I've got going. And we'll save that for the next recording session. So thanks for watching, everyone. I hope you enjoyed these videos, and I'll see you guys next time.